Oh man, she's already up in the air.